This is not your average cruise on a sailboat. It's a little bit faster than a sailboat. I'm on a boat and it's going fast and...
We're gonna go a little motor cruising. Let that big boy lift up. Woo! We're heading to the Quarter. Okay. Going straight to the French Quarter. Another day out in Slidell.
This is where we came.
This is Kim right here. Hey. Beautiful out here. So this house we're looking at here is one dude's house. This is one guy's house. It looks like a freaking country club. We're in Slidell over here. What's this area called?
Lakeshore Estates.
Lakeshore Estates. And believe it or not, that is just one guy's house. He owns all this property where all these houses are built. Pretty impressive. All his property right there.
Including.
And there's a marina back over here. He owns that too. He's probably not hurting for money. They say he made his money in the garbage business. You don't want to piss that guy off. You know, cement shoes and stuff. So we're chilling out here, like Pontchartrain, at this place called Tiger Beach. Right there. I don't know what the name of the restaurant is, but I see Tiger Beach.
TBT.
Pretty nice looking place. They have nice floating docks here. So this would be a good hurricane home. Couple of cool trawlers over there, and he even has some sailboats here. So here we are.
Did you figure out how to say them?
We're in close to Eating Isle, where we came from. Still in Slidell, and there's a captain, the famous chef. So we're Robin's Wharf, and these are char grilled oysters with Parmesan, garlic butter, and who knows what else is in there. Crazy ass nachos made out of wontons, and these are called pistoles, which I believe are infused with crawfish and shrimp and crazy good stuff. And I highly suggest you check this place out in Slidell. It's called Robin's Wharf.